Nergal should be back there. Should we wait for Lord Athos?
If you're looking for me, I'm right here!
Lord Athos!
You're awake, Greybeard!
Well, were you successful?
I was! Use this magic tome!
What is it?
A legendary item, Aureola! The strongest light magic wielded by St. Elymine herself! With this, we should be able to rend Nergal's dark cloak and do him much harm! And these two have been infused with magic that makes them more effective against Nergal! Durandal for Hollywood! And Fractor, Armadas!
I can feel it already. Its power is beyond words.
Incredible! With this, I know I cannot fail!
And Lindus, this is for you!
What blade is this?
A spirit-infused sword, the partner of the Manicotti! This is the Soul Cotti! It's not a legendary item, but its blade contains much power.
Thank you.
Nils, it's gonna go back there!
I sense tremendous power. What could it be? I feel something really odd.
He should have lost most of his henchmen in that last battle! But, I bleed energy too, if only a little! Nils is right! The sentiment is different than before! Brace ourselves! He is formidable!
We understand. Let's go, everyone. Big Al, this is it. The last battle. Lord Athos spoke the truth about Nergal. Average man cannot hope to stand against him. Ordinary weapons hold no power against him. Those who go with us, they must be chosen carefully.
What? I barely have any units left, bro! Oh shit, I can't check the map! Well, we're fucked. We're fucked, folks. We're fucked. Oh boy, I only get to pick 12 units. Ooh, then I really do need to pick carefully. Okay. So I definitely don't want to use Isidore anyway, so I'm forced to use Elliwood, Nils, Hector, Lynn, and Athos. Ooh, he's got Ultra Tone. Boost resistance by 5 points, and he's got 4 Blaze. Alright, and we got Durandal, Armadas, and the Soul Cotti. So we're gonna have to hand those weapons off to these three, and I do want to give Elliwood the Iron Rune. So let's see, let's do some trading first. We're going to get rid of the Steel Sword, because I don't really need that. Well, actually, I need to take 2 weapons from you. I mean, do I really need this rapier? No, let's get rid of the javelin. Wait, where's my lance at? You know what? Get rid of the lance reaver for... Give me a steel lance. And then we'll take the iron rune from Nils. And then Hector, my boy, we won't need this halberd anymore. Well, actually, never mind. I actually want that halberd. So I'll get rid of the tomahawk for the halberd. Why do I want that? Well, for a reason. We're going to take Armadas and Lynn. You are going to relinquish your Lance Reaver for the almighty and all-powerful Soul Cotti. And then Elliwood will get Durandal. It's called trade, you fucking idiot. Do it right. Anyway. Otherwise, I think Athos is fine. Athos is actually his own special class, which has the ability to use all types of magic. So I'm actually gonna hand over my Dark Tomes to him. Like, my Luna and my other one. Just so we have, like, a magical monster on our side. And then we have Pench. We're gonna give you the Thimble Venta. Hawkeye's staying. Marcus has been with us since the start. He's definitely coming.
do have movement. I like that. Luis is pretty good. Will's pretty good, I guess. Well, actually, no, I want to use this dude. Because he has a fortify staff. And Sarah's there to be Sarah. That is, like, my one excuse for using Sarah. She's just there to be Sarah. Because, let's be real here. She's been with us since the start of the run. And you, Pally Boy, are going to grab yourself this aura. And... Wait, where are my fucking stabs? The men's staff. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's save the game and begin the finale!
Lord Ellenwood! Lord Hector!
Melanus, thank you for everything.
You're made of sterner stuff than I'd imagined! Thought you'd
wordplay is hard.
I thought as much. You're not taking me with you!
That's disgusting! Christ, you must, but do something about that runny nose! What are we supposed to do? You can't fight, so we can't afford to take you with us!
Take this and return to Fargus's ship.
What is this, may I ask?
A letter of introduction. Take this to Ostia and you'll be able to do good business there. Of course, if we fail in our mission, it's just a worthless slip of paper.
But I must protest! For the rest of my days, I have vowed in my heart to continue serving you both! Please, oh please, do not abandon me!
Melanus.
Then go get on the boat and pray for our safe return.
Please, have faith in us. Wait for us.
I understand. Until the end of my time, my lord, I will wait for you until the end of time. Please, come back safely. Please.
Yeah, okay, we're going. Bye.
We'll be back.
Oh, Lord Ellenwood. Oh, my.
I don't know why I gave him that voice.
Hi there, bitch tits! Nergal! Pah! You're here! But you're too late! The gate is already opened! I will claim the mighty quintessence of dragons! I will become stronger and move ever closer to perfection!
How many lives must you steal before you're satisfied?
And it's not only those who die! What about the ones left behind in pain and sorrow? What about them? I am who I am. The pain of others I do not feel. The sorrow of others does not touch me. Death feeds me. Death pleases me. I am the essence I consume. You fools will become corpses here because I wish it to be. Rise and come forth, my servants!
Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me.
This... You seem impressed with my work. Or perhaps it's just that you've seen a familiar face.
That's Marcus Laus! And those are Black Fang members!
What have you done, Nergal? These morphs you see before you, I've given them the abilities and appearances of the people whose essences I used to craft them. Well, that's not entirely true. I made them far more powerful. This is the ideal plan for hypocrites like you, especially you, Ellenwood. You continue to regret causing harm to anyone, even enemies. However, no matter the reason, once the deed is done, it's done. Whether you enjoy it or not is irrelevant. The result is the same. It is not the same. If you feel no honor in taking someone's life,
oh, horror.
Then you yourself are not alive. Your weakness runs deep in you. You can never understand. The concepts of good and evil are devoid of any meaning, any value. These ideals prevent humans from liberating their own strengths. Such foolishness, the ultimate foolishness of the human race.
Nergal, after all these years, you have not stopped to reconsider your ideas at all.
The same is true of you, Athos. You must see the truth of it! All living creatures take energy from somewhere. We all use it to create. to change it into something better. The knowledge of Arcadia has shown us the road to the ultimate transformation. And yet you will not take that road. Why do you reject the obvious?
I am not opposed to the quest for power, for greater knowledge. However, that quest must be driven from within. To fuel your quest with the stolen lives of others, this brings not wisdom but abomination.
I remember. I still remember. Those words are unchanged from when you first said them ages back. When you and the dragons conspired to bury me. Look at this wound! The wound I took from your magic!
Ugh.
It was a mistake. The only person who understood. The man I thought my truest friend. It was a mistake to try and destroy me. It confirmed some things for me. That trust brings betrayal. That friends bring weakness. If that's what you learned from your encounter, then you are a fool. Do you believe for a moment that when Wise Atho struck down his dearest friend, he felt nothing? His heart was torn in two, and yet you refuse to understand that.
I would.
Nergal, I will defeat you, here, today. But, even now, there is no hatred in my heart. You who are born human, you who lost the heart that defines your humanity. For you, I have nothing but pity. Pity? Amusing! A weak fool like you has pity for me? Interesting. Now, if you hope to defeat me, you may have your chance. Of course, you will have to best my morphs first.
Oh, my fucking voice. What the? They just vanished.
Listen to me. This is my fight now. Mine alone. Everyone, stay back. Hey, what are you talking about? We've come this far together, haven't we?
That's right. I said it before. We all feel the same way.
Hector, Lindis.
Don't forget me, Lord Elliewood. And Ninian, I'm sure she's here as well.
Nils.
Ah, Big Al, you too? What are you worried about? With me here, we can't lose.
If he has the power to rival Athos, then I must test that power myself.
I too will join you in this fight of glory.
I'll show you the strength of a knight of fairy.
Blessed St. Elymain, but grant us strength to win this with ease. No matter what happens, I'll be at Lord Penn's side.
It's for that moment, this moment, that I have lived.
Everyone,
let's go. We've got to stop Nergal.
Oh boy, door.
Hi, Uhai! It's nice to see you again!
Oh, fuck me. He has a bow, so, you know, that's dangerous. Alright, can I kill you immediately? Yes, I can. So...
Wait, I attacked the wrong enemy!
Oh my god, it already begins. I'm already going and attacking the wrong enemy.
You can't...
Wait, I have a longbow. Two. Okay, well that didn't do much. Alright, Lin. Make your move, girl. Let's just start sending people in. Wait. I have a preserve staff.
A berserk broke!
Alright, Sarah, you need to stay away from that hot mess over there. And Elliewood can slide in with your rapier.
Wait, I have Nils! I told you I have Nils.
Brah. Hector. I may have just made the worst decision ever in choosing Hector.
Oh boy.
Yeah, he doesn't have enough movement, but at least I know Hector can take a hit.
to it like that. Oh boy.
Oh, that's a lot of damage! Oh
boy. Oh fuck.
For the love of fuck! Oh, here we go!
Wait, what? Wait, did I also...
Wait! So if Luis... Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me!
Oh boy, here we go. It's gonna be one of those kinds of situations. Alright, Elliot, you can put in the most work on him, right?
Yes.
I mean, you don't double him or anything, but, you know, damage is damage, I guess. Alright. We can actually do some major damage to you right now by doing this. I can not kill you. Still not kill you. Definitely not kill you. Oh, for the love of fuck. Well, I technically just lost 2 units. Okay, I definitely need to use Elliewood to kill you. Because if I don't, then that's gonna be a problem. So you can technically say I've lost 2 units in 1 turn. Wow, you know you're bad when you lose 2 units in 1 turn! Wait, you still don't die. My god, why are you so formidable?! Wait, where's Nergal at? Oh, he's up here. Okay. So, Sarah, can you kill him? Not a chance in hell. I mean, Athos, though. That's a different story. You're dead. Wait, what? Oh! Well, that just happened. But, does it really matter? I have one archer left, and no one who can use that bow anymore. Because Luis is dead. I mean, I could soul Kati your face, and, but I'm not going to. And that wins level 20, so let's be real here. Alright, so what do we got over here? We got more for the Jespence. Wait, what's that range? 1-2? You have a Fimble Venta and a Bolting, and we have you. Loose the Tome. Okay. Well, I have... 99,000 problems, and definitely Bolting Tomes are one. Oh no. 15. Fuck your mother in hell. Ugh. Well, you can't kill me if I get in your face. But then I have these guys to worry about. Because I have multiple staff users! Oh boy, this is already going terribly. Like, you know things are bad when things are already going terribly, it's not even like the first 5 turns. Alright, wait, you don't have bows, right? Oh, fucking course you have bows. And then there's you, with the... Basilicos! I like saying the names of these weapons, they're all so weird. Basilicos, and all that. And Elliot, move up. And Lynn, move on out of here. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna have to send in Marcus, and hope and pray that he doesn't get, like, molested in 4,500 directions. I have slight confidence in your ability to not die. I mean, you crit that guy. So we might be fine. Alright, Hawkeye, get on out of there. And then we can just heal you up with Sarah, like this. I should have given you the halberd, thinking about it now. But, you know, too late to go back on my decisions because, you know, this is like... This is the cannon run. Well, this is not going to end well. Holy shit! Wait, don't tell me the other guy can reach me. Whoa, well, fuck me. Well, there goes Marcus, too. Are you for real? I'm going to lose, like, every one of my units, aren't I? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right. Athos, you can put in some work, right? Like, you definitely killed him, right? Oh, wait, that's what seems like a fucking dark tone. Yeah, you don't kill him. Wait, what? Wow! Oh, these animations are so over the frickin' top! Like, what is this even? You're dead! And your color changes when you died. Okay. I got a loose. I can't use this anymore, so yeah, get rid of it. It's useless now. It's trash. Garbage. Useless. Useless garbage. You do a lot of damage to me. I am not a fan. But it's a good thing I have tomes that do no damage. I have an aura, but, you know. Hi there, Brendan. We never actually fought you. That did next to nothing. Good to know! Alright, I need to kill this dude up here, Mr. Darktoe.
You know, that would only be possible if you got a crit, but otherwise, it would probably end badly for you.
Meanwhile, we got, what, this dude's just a regular run-of-the-mill general, and then we have you with Rex Asta!
These fucking names, though.
Alright. Just don't get hit.
Don't get hit!
Oh my god, this is already going badly for me. Got Gaspent. Gaspest. I can always get that to Athos. I mean, my spear has come kind of out of use. So, let's try and Killer Axe you until next weekend.
What is up with these fucking hit rates?
Alright, Hector, you don't kill him. What about with Armopolis?
You get doubled! Why?
I mean, the only possible way I can kill you now is if I get afraid. Clearly that's too much to ask for, right?
Right!
Oh, this is gonna end in a game over, isn't it? Because, you know, I still have to kill another guy right afterwards. This wouldn't be happening if I still had Pent, but no. He had to go off Luis because his wife got wrecked. I still don't kill you. Like, literally. That is the name of this story right now. I don't kill you. And even after I kill you. Even after I kill you, I still have to deal with yet another guy. So, Hawkeye, this is the moment of truth. You need to crit him, or else! Thank you! Oh my god, this is not gonna end well for me. Got a ballista ghost. Let's toss this steel axe. And then Elliewood, moment of truth, you need to kill this guy, like, right now. Yeah. For the love of fuck! Always Discord notifications while I'm trying to record. Alright. Sword to the face. And then I get a crit for the sword! I mean, it's not really gonna change my current situation, but... I mean, I'll take those growths. Okay, here come the fucking generals. Oh boy. Don't tell me you're bolted. Excalibur! And what's your range? Huge, that's what. And then there's this dude with the rune sword. So, Lin, let's test the theory. Can you kill him? I thought so. So let's move Athos over here, so that way we can do the healings. Can you kill him? You know, I kind of wish you could, but, you know... That's what doing this is for. Wait. Yeah, we'll get everybody. I'll take that free level up. Thank you very much. God, you need... Your stats are kind of just bleh. Alright, now there's you two. Oh boy. Hawkeye. Ballista Coast does not help. Killer Axe does even less. Why do you do so much freaking damage for no necessary reason? Five. Three. Let's try five. Hi, Darren. That was literal garbage! Oh my god. Elliewood, you probably will not do much of anything against him. Hector. You know what? Nils. We're gonna send in Hector. Because Hector might actually be able to do something here. And then we can have Lin on backup. Because what do you have? A silver axe and a silver lance. Alright, Armadas does not kill you. Killer Axe definitely does not kill you. Halberd does next to nothing. Silver Axe does some damage, so let's use Armadas. Oh boy. Whoa! That did a lot! And you missed too. This is an opportunity. Okay, thanks for the awful though. Okay. Now, Lin, can you kill him if you get a crit? Yes. I swear to God. Thank you. Bye, Darren! Garrex Hestia! Hasta Hestia. Wait, why did I say Hestia? I've been watching way too many other things. Anyway, Yihia, you have an axe, right? So I can use Durandal and, like, send you to the Shadow Realm. That sword's fucking huge! Okay. Fucking you and your chain axe! Oh, you're dead! Oh my god, over-the-top animations for the win. Give me a level, though. Alright, so who is there left after this? And then there's still... And you... Okay. Might come over here like this, and we should be fine for the moment. I say for the moment because, yeah, we also have to deal with Ursula. Again. And
And then door number 6 is Light and Linus again! Isn't that a good time?
You can tell I'm not having a good time. I'm very much not having a good time. I have to do some fucking maneuvering, don't I? I'm gonna do some maneuvering. We're not using that. I mean, I can come down here and just like sword slayer your face in. Even then, that doesn't kill you. Wait, what? Back it up. Oh, it's a dark sword. It's a dark sword, huh? I mean, I have a white tome of doom. Don't use that on you. I mean, that won't kill you. Do you just die if you even try anything against her?
Oh, you're damn right, yes!
What about Lynn? You double her, but she doesn't die. But then again, let's be real here. You get 44% crit chance. Hi, Ursula! Oh, look at this fucking Soul Kati. Come on. Lynn, you have like a 40+%... Ow. Okay, you're dead. Bye. Okay, got an Excalibur, which I'm probably not going to use, so... Let's dump the steel bow, I guess? And then Hawkeye can literally just come over here and fuck this man up with his... Ballisticos. I never met you! Okay, what? That's a white draining sword?! That's kind of bullshit! You know what, Athos, come here. We need to show this man how we do things. You don't kill him. Are you gonna get blown up?
The heavenly light calls down on you!
Wait, is something big gonna happen? Oh my god!
Well, something big did just come down and happen, and...
Okay, now there's these two fun boys. Yeah, they're probably gonna be the worst of the bunch to deal with. Let's heal up Vida. Especially Lloyd, because fucking Swordmaster. So let's see here, what do you have? You have a Brave Sword and a Tomahawk, which is automatically very scary. And you can use my boy Nils. And play for Lynn. Oh, this is gonna be fucking great at this rate. Okay, so now Lynn can come up here, and then we can heal you with the men's staff. Because you're kind of essential to our overall victory. Alright, so here's the thing. How are we gonna do this? Lloyd, I don't think you can hit me. Oh my god, what in the fuck? How do you do so much damage to me? I mean,
what? If I don't use the Soul Kati, you don't blow me to pieces?
Bruh, what is this thing? For experienced units only. Implying I'm not experienced. I see how it is, game. I mean, I'm not betting I'm getting that 34% crit. I mean... Let's look at it in this light real quick. You die, because he doubles you. He definitely doubles you. Let me guess, you double her too. Oh, you're damn right.
What? And 23!
Nope, not happening. What about Elliewood? Can I dwindle you? No, you get double two and then you die. You still get double two. You still get... Wait, what? If I use the rapier, I don't get doubled and die, but then I don't do any damage to you. Oh boy, we're so... That's bad. Like, let's do it like this. do something like this. Let's do something cheeky. Let's do something really cheeky like this. And then Athos can come up here like this, and then we prepare for the onslaught. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Yeah, you're totally dead. I'm sorry, Hawkeye.
I should have looked first! Look before you leap! It's like a fucking common saying!
This is not going well at all. This is not going well at all. Oh my god, how do I not, like, blow you to pieces? I mean, if I use the Lunatone, yeah, then I can, potentially. So hopefully we get a lucky break.
I'm sorry, that was too much to ask for! Clearly I'm not allowed to have a lucky break!
I do zero.
Zero! Oh, for the love of fuck!
Let me guess, you kill me instantly. Yeah, fucking totally kill me. Like, you just sent me on a one-way fucking
express ticket to hell! An express ticket!
Wait, whoa. Back it up. I double. Obviously, I know what we're gonna do here. And you're not gonna hit me. Okay. That was kinda useless, but, you know, that's what we have extra attacks for.
How the fuck do you double me?
And I don't kill you. Like, at all. There goes my
I should have used the sword slayer. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Clearly, I wasn't thinking! Because obviously that's how I keep losing units. Because I don't think before I leap and get my units inexplicably murdered for no good reason. That's 26. Let's try it. This is like the most suicidal play in the universe.
If I miss, I'm literally dead.
That was probably the most suicidal play I have ever made ever in a Fire Emblem game. Because if I had missed that, I was dead. End of story.
Bye, Steel Lance. Alright, now there's just you. Can I kill you with Armadas? Fucking, of course not. Can I kill you with that? No, and you double me. Can I kill you with this? Why would I even try that? Can I kill you with this? Potentially.
But of course, I never get my ass far because, you know, bad stuff. Wow, fuck you too, Lloyd.
I'm Linus. Linus Lloyd. I don't give a fuck anymore. Like, why should I? Because obviously, you're gonna fuck me up. Six. You just die, like, instantly. Vida, can you kill him? Please tell me you can kill him.
You lose on four, and he doubles you. Oh, that's just, like, delicious. Ain't it?
Ain't it?
Why I'm shouting now, I don't know, but, you know, it's just kind of a thing at this point. That bad stuff happens more often than not because you know what it, you know how it is, you know. You know, I just realized this map looks really familiar. Like, really familiar. I think it was from a Fire Emblem Awakening DLC. Whatever, I kinda don't care. I'm trying to find some other...
He has a mile 5,000 tome! For the love of fadoodle cakes!
Oh boy, well, we're gonna have to try and make a play here. Wait, don't tell me you're holding. One, two? Oh, fuck yeah, it is. So that means we need to make some plays, folks. Some plays that will not result in me getting absolutely fucked. So, we got a Sage and a Druid. you're gonna start making your move? Oh, you're gonna, like, come after me from... Wait, what? Oh, boy.
Oh, fuck me so much.
And then we have more guys. You know, I need to kill this dude, or else he's literally gonna give me problems. No, actually. I just realized that someone's probably gonna die now. Just because of that alone. Get him with the Armadas. Okay. Get out of here. Alright, Sarah, can you potentially kill one of these guys? I mean, if you crit, yes. Although, that would just be like, you know, a fantasy come true, but, you know, we don't have those here. Welcome to Fire Emblem Blazing Sword, but we don't have those kinds of fantasies come true. You can kill him, though. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I literally don't know what I'm gonna do. Like, if I were one of those kinds of people, I would have reset by now, but, you know, clearly we're not doing that. I can't do that in a legitimate playthrough, because then I lose credibility for that, and clearly this is like Ace Attorney, where credibility is a big deal, so you die. Alright, old man. Wait. You go like that. And meanwhile, we're gonna try and send in Hollywood and Lynn. Don't you dare. Oh my.
Are you for real?! 4 times?! Oh, it's the fucking Berserk Staff! I swear, it's either Javelins or Berserk Staff.
I'll be back.
Alright, let's try this bullshit again! With 45,000 less percent of... Wait, what? Worms are hard, okay? Worms are hard when you're busy getting your ass handed to you on a silver platter.
Wait, support? With who?
With Pent? Well, I ain't got time for that shit. I need to focus on, you know, the sacred art of fuck me. You can't kill Hollywood, right?
No, you won't even go after Hollywood. You'll go after someone who's more of a fucking problem.
I mean, let's be perfectly real. Wow, they both have longbows. Okay, so can you kill somebody?
Yeah, you can. So I need to go after Hollywood.
Okay, so how much do you do to me? A lot.
Oh boy, don't tell me you double me.
This fucking chapter is so trash. Oh, for the love of fuck! This is gonna take forever at this rate! And I clearly do not have that kind of time. Even though I do not have anything better to do. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I barely have anything else to do with my time. Alright, now let's do this...
Wait.
Because, if all goes well...
Wait back. Gets fucked.
I
I can always rescue Nils, actually, so never mind. Alright. Let's just, like, autopilot our way through this first segment, because clearly we've already played this, like, what, twice?! Well, not even twice, more like once and a half! Okay, Hawkeye, you need to, like, kill him. You don't kill him! That is the thing I need from you right now, of all things, is to, like, crit this man to oblivion! Please, please, please. Oh my god, yes. Is that enough? Yeah! Thank you, Hawkeye! Okay, we can actually get somewhere.
Thank the Lord and Jesus Christ. We're gonna get somewhere here.
Alright, meanwhile, we get that Renfleckle. So, we'll toss the hand axe. Because, pretty sure Luis can use that. No, she can't. So, it is actually legitimately garbage. Alright, so let's start moving up towards here, because that's where the next dude's gonna be going. Because I literally have a map up right now, which tells me which of the doors are going to open. Why? Because I don't want to have to do this whole freaking thing again, you see. And you could probably just say, oh, you're just being a lazy pleb, because, you know, you clearly don't want to. Oh my god, why do you not? I have to rescue Nils too, so I have to remember that part. So you two get the frick out of there. Hawkeye can take care of himself. And you can obliterate him. Don't hit. Good. Get him out of here. Alright, now I think what I should do next is, just in case they decide to be cheeky, right? In case they decide to be cheeky and go after... Okay, I was already a step ahead, so rescue Nils, so that way he doesn't get fucked hard in, like, four directions. Because you're gonna try and attack Hawkeye, and you're just gonna waste your time. You're actually gonna hit me, go fuck yourself, you fucking douche. I mean, what? Alright, because now, here's what we do. We come over here, we destroy you- Wait, what? You're the Fimbulventer guy? Where the fuck did you come from? Get derundled! Okay, now we just need to hope and pray that Elliewood doesn't get molested. Because if that happens, that's like the worst way. Wait! Okay, we got moves here, boys. We can blow you up. Wait, wrong tome. Wrong tome! You idiot! We can blow you up. AKA, use our four blades. Okay, you're not dead. Loose! Because over-the-top animations are the best animations! Please kill him. You know, I swear I always ask for too much, don't I? I always ask for far too much. You don't kill him. You definitely don't kill him. Do you kill him? He has, what, 24 HP left?
Oh, he lives on fucking 2. Why?
Well then, this is a problem. Someone's about to get just, like, sentenced to hell. I mean, when you think about it for a second. You can kill him. No problem. But if you get hit, you're basically fucked. You, on the other hand, I can't kill you. Unless I use Marcus.
and then I can just fortify and heal everybody. But then Athos gets fucked.
But what if I don't kill you? What if I kill you?
Wait, whoa, back it up. You really live on one regardless of what I do? Wow, you can go eat a duck in hell. I don't know what that means, to eat a duck in hell. You need to miss. You need to miss. Please. Yeah! You're dead! Give me your gaz-penst. Gaz-penst. Whatever you want to call it. It has penst in the name.
Well, actually, I can give it to Athos, and he can use it. But first, we need to deal with Mr. Holy Man, Kenneth. In which, that's a plan in progress, actually, because what we can do here is just, like, sit over here and fortify.
Because as long as he can't kill anybody, that changes everything, right?
So now, Luis, you come over here and you drop off Nils, because we're going to need this man. We're going to need more Nils. And then Pen, too, can just, like, sit back and watch the show, because Hawkeye's about to fuck this man hard with that fucking killer axe.
Is what I would love to say, but, you know, crit rates don't exist for me when I want them to happen. You know?
Okay, let's see. Who's gonna get fucked? Marcus.
Oh, loose! Over the top animation!
Okay. Oh boy, here we go. The big dudes. Alright, you can't kill me. You can kill me. You can't kill me. So, first off, we're gonna have to deal with your ass. So, we're gonna do a thing. You're dead, so get out of here, bitch tits. Okay, you're dead. Deader than dead. Give me your loose. And we'll drop the steel lance for the loose. Marcus can get the hell out of Dodge. And we can have Athos come on over. Well, meanwhile, because I know Ursula is coming to town, you can slide on back like that. And Nils can also slide on back like this. And then you can come over here like this. And then you two can come like this. Marcus.
And right now, we're in the perfect position! No one's dead yet, and all I need to do is focus on killing the guys, section by section, you see. And then the endgame comes up, and then we get fucked all over again. Because let me tell you, that's gonna be a fucking show and a half. Okay, so let's end the turn.
Come out of your hidey holes, you little bitches. And, okay, Darren and his little bitch. I don't need to worry about Darren and his little bitch, so you're the bow guy, no, you're Brandon, so I can blast you with the four blaze, and I can blast you with anything and literally get away with it, so I was looking at the map wrong because I have the 5 and 6 covered by my Discord window. Well, the 5 and the 1 covered by my Discord window, because I can't count numbers apparently either. Wait, actually, I got a better idea. Luis can shoot you in the face from... minimal damage. You do zero damage! Well, let's think about this for a moment. If I only get one shot off on you anyway, may as well just use the silver bow. It only has one use.
A silver bow broke!
And then Hector. Can you kill him? No. He lives on one. No, he lives on two. Clearly, I still can't count numbers.
Numbers are hard.
gosh. Like, no joke, numbers are hard.
No,
numbers are fucking difficult as shit. Aura?
What's the power of aura? I mean, when you think about it for a second, now Hector can kill you. Like this. Like this. We get our big axe out, and then you get fucked! Like this! Nice knowing you, Brendan. Now give me your ballisticos. Yeah, give me your ballisticos. And we'll dump the halberd for the ballisticos. And now there's just this dude here. I can literally just slide on over to insult Kati in the face and then he's gonna die. Like that. Nice knowing you. Delicious experience points. Yeah, get that level 20. If you know what I'm saying.
Alright, Hawkeye. We don't need to support. Let's heal you, though, so you don't die, because we kind of need you alive for the purpose, for the express purposes of overall survivability, you see.
And wait, I can't use Pent on the other guy because anima magic is not good against dark magic. Well, it's good that we have Vita on the back burner over here, and then we got Marcus, who we're probably going to use against someone else. We need to give this guest Pent to my boy, Lord Athos. My boy, Athos. You know what I mean. If you know what I'm saying. If you're picking up the pieces I'm throwing on the table for you. And at this point, I'm literally just blathering out mindless nonsense to cover the void of the fact that I have to redo this whole experience again. But you probably figured that out in the first 4 seconds of me blabbing on. I mean, you would die if I get a crit. So, can we get it? Yep! Fire Saw! Now, wasn't that fun? I quite enjoyed it. Because Ursula just got fucked. Hard. Alright, now there's an Excalibur. I can give that to somebody. So, dump this steel axe. I should dump the whatever the fuck you called it. I don't even remember. Wait, what? That's a long distance fucking Sword of Doom. Fuck you, dude. And yeah. Wow, you don't actually kill me. That's new. Slide on down, like this, because so long as I'm not within your deadly range, you can't, like, do anything to me. Like, no one's in your range now, except maybe Hector, but, you know, Hector is a god, you see, and you don't kill him. I can just use ballisticos. Let's use ballisticos. Obviously not gonna kill you. And you're gonna hit me because of course you are. You're Rex Haster. I apologize for continuously saying these names in the weirdest voice I can possibly ever come up with in the history of all time and space. But, you know, I still need some way to fill the void of the fact that I'm doing this all over again. You understand, right? Please understand. Redoing chapters that take like 20 years is a long, arduous experience, and it's not fun for some people, but, you know. You just gotta kind of like, you know, you gotta tell them off. Let's use the guest panels. And then you had to say all these weapon names in the weirdest voice you could possibly ever think about, because, you know, normal? What's that? I never heard of it in my life. I can't use this right now.
like, long distance with your fucking life drain sword. And you're gonna go after Hector. You're bad. Can I double you with bullets, of course? I double them with bullets, of course. Perfect. Basilicos! Basilicos, Ballisticos, they mean the same thing in a sense of the word. Oh, fuck me. Here we go. Here's the main part of the fun. You can't reach me, you can't reach me. Okay, so that's perfect then. That means I can just, like, kill you. If that would be a possibility, but no, it's not. Of course it's not. Can I kill you? In, like, two attacks, maybe. Stop draining my health, you fuck. Hawkeye. Show him how we do it. That's not how we do it, Hawkeye! You're just letting this man suck our HPs. Alright, so let's see here. Hector, move back a bit. And Athos, move back a bit. What's everyone's health looking like? Nils. You get doubled, so yeah, that's not a plan. This is a plan. Because I have to remember, I have Nils. I can use him to my advantage. And I also have Restore Stabs I also will probably need for the sole purpose of using for reasons. But, you know, how that goes. Okay, do nothing. So, not much of anything in the damage department. I could Fimble Vent on you, and while it won't really help much, it'll do damage. And you can't hurt me. Alright, and now Sarah can heal up Hector. And we should be in business. Yeah, you can't reach me yet, so we're fine. Let's move up Ellywood and Vida. And Luis. Meanwhile, we have the Doomsday Bros making their way over to... Could you stop your shit? Thank you, Marcus! Oh my god, all that experience, that's delicious. Alright. Now we still have this mess. Oh boy, now you have to reach me. Oh boy, your range is fucking bullshit. You! You're a threat. Wow, you literally killed me. Like, no questions asked. Just gone. Gone like the wind. Alright, we're gonna have to move it back then. Because if he can kill me, like, without question, then, yeah, that's definitely called retreat to the back of the place, and then plan out an offense from there. Because, like, I have a Sword Slayer, so we have options. And I have to remember, I do have Ninny's Grace and the other thing. Even though the other one's probably not going to help that much, but you know what I mean. And then we have Hawkeye kind of come and take a more upfront position with the Sword Slayer. I really should give that Excalibur to Kent. Okay. Alright, this is the moment of truth. I have to kill you both now, or else I'm gonna get, like, destroyed. You still hit me twice, even though... How much do I do to you, though?
Yeah, I shouldn't have even asked, right? Alright, Athos. Gas suspense does a lot. That does a decent amount. That does a decent amount. That's a decent crit chance, but... this is probably my best bet, damage-wise, on you. Then there's still, you know, this bitch over here to deal with. Even if I somehow kill Linus, Void's still a major threat. So we're gonna try and pick him off first. Okay, damage is damage. He doubles like most of my units, without question. So what we're gonna do is kill Linus with Guest Pence, and then we'll have Hawkeye going for the kill. Okay, that's a lot of damage. Hector, how much do you do with Pistilicos? Oh right, I forgot, he doubles like everybody and their grandmother. Luis, how much do you do? 0, 4, wait, what about you? 7? But the hit rate is like, literally, the worst thing since daytime television. Even though daytime television isn't the worst thing ever, but you know what I mean. I'm still trying to find more random subtopics to fill the void. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. Hawkeye, can you kill him? I wish! He lives on 1! Which is the most bullshit thing I've ever seen in my life. Well, that's a lie. I've seen some bullshit things in my life, but, you know. We don't talk about those, because some of them would easily involve politics and religion, but those are like the two taboo topics I don't ever talk about. Let's see. Let me check something else. Oh, right, I forgot. Yeah, you die. Try that approach. So we're gonna try the kill you approach. So, oh my god, you're dead. Bye, Linus. Now I just gotta kill your brother. And then we can get on with the show. Though, this is gonna be the worst part of the show, because it's called Lloyd's Kind of a Pain in the Ass. Wait a minute, why do I suddenly do more damage, or why did I miss? I'm gonna try this anyway. Wait, how much do you do? 52. Yeah, you die. Silver Sword. He does way too much damage. 19. And let's remember, I still have Nils. Yeah, you die. Yeah, you die. Well, actually, if you think about it, if I can kill you, do enough damage, so that way you die, then I can kill you without worrying. So let's use this aura. Do, like, the literal epitome of zero damage. And then we can always... here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna attack you with Lin. Because then I'll have enough damage on him where I can kill him with... oh my god, he missed! Everything is coming full circle! Get your ass out of here! Get horsed! That's for killing Wallace! And give me my shitty gross, because, you know, one. Get rid of loose, because clearly I can't use that. Alright. You don't have anyone. Fucking course you don't! Okay. Let's not focus on my lacking weapon proficiencies and just start making our way towards Mr. Nergal. Let's play a song for Mr. Pent. Because if this Dark Tome guy decides to get any bright ideas, then we'll try something. Wait, not you. You. I almost accidentally healed Hector instead of Marcus. That wouldn't have ended well. Alright. Wait, doesn't the other guy have a... no, wait, he has a Fimble Venta. And then more guys are about to spawn in. Oh, not again. 12! Wait, what? Oh, shit, he's using the tome instead. I was about to say that 12%. There's no fucking way he's actually gonna win it.
Oh god. Oh boy.
Alright. I feel like we need to just make the approach, you know what I mean? You can't reach him. That's not good. Like, if I don't make the approach now. I'm gonna try that. Because, like I said, the last time I tried to use a Dark Tome, it didn't end well. I mean, not Dark Tome, Preserve Staff. Do I really need to fortify? Not really. Let's just keep on trucking. Because we could probably do it this attempt. This could be the run. Because it's all about, like, now we need to get up to Nergal and fuck his ass up. Hardcore. Alright. You two. And then Nils. Wait. Right. We can actually play for someone. Well, play for Penn because he's the only one I can. And then worry about the three generals coming from behind me, because, you know, let's worry about everything in this chapter, because, yeah, there's plenty to worry about. But if I move up some, can I, like, get this guy? I wish, but, you know, we're not gonna try it, because, like I said, the last time I used the Berserk Staff, bad stuff happened. You've got to be fucking joking me. You can't reach me, right? You can. And you got yourself a little Dark Tome. Oh, that's just, like, fantastic. Ain't it? I say in the loudest voice I can possibly muster through my rage. Get blown. Let the heavenly light destroy you. Nice knowing you, pal. He literally berserked my freaking restore staff user. Welp, we're gonna have to be extra careful now, boys, if you know what I mean. Well, actually, I also have a U3 to bring up. I think you're dead. Because there's not a chance in hell you're gonna survive. Let's try it. Like, if he can hit a 28% one. Now, watch this fuck me over. Watch. Watch. Because 9 times out of 10, something bad normally only happens to me when I seem to use these things. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. 9 times out of 10. Oh shit, you know, Nils is probably gonna get molested. Oh boy. Like, everyone's resistance I have right now is a little trash. So, someone's about to get destroyed. Wait, what? Oh my god, he actually did his job! But he's probably gonna die now! Yeah, because, you know. What? Oh my god, he's not dead. He's level 19. He's actually not dead! I am impressed! Okay, who's getting Dark Domed? 67%? Oh! Get your spear! And your buddy. please tell me he's gonna, like, wait, what?
Fimbleventa? You're bad. How is it that Sonya was the only good Fimbleventa user?
Wait, yes, yeah!
He killed his buddy! Not even bad! Let's go!
And now it's time for your turn. You don't die. For the love of fudoodle cakes, with a side of bacon, at breakfast time. You know, it's like 4 in the morning, but I typically don't eat breakfast anyway, so, you know, I kind of don't care. Fun fact, I don't eat breakfast normally.
Oh, you're bad!
Bye!
Alrighty, we're in business now, boys! And girls. You know what I meant. I wasn't, like, you know, discriminating anybody.
You're dead.
Alright.
Hi, Nergal! How you doing, bitch? It took me 2 attempts!
But we're here. We're gonna kick your ass, bruh. You know? It's this thing involving butts and kicking them. I'm quite skilled at it. It's a talent of mine, you know? You know? The secret special art of butt kicking? But I prefer to call it ass kicking because, you know, vulgar language is a common trait among Americans, apparently. But that's probably a lie, too, and that's just because, you know, I have the possibly have the mouth of a fucking sailor. Wait. 1, 2. Alright, so if I put Noel's sound here, then you can't, like... Well, actually, I don't want to risk it. Because, you know, there's always some cheeky bullshit that happens in these kinds of games where something bad will happen and someone will die immediately because of said cheeky bullshit. Yeah, we don't want that to happen. So I just heal up Vida, and next turn, you're gonna kill him. Yeah, you do that. You're level 20. Kinda sucks you didn't beat Lin to the punch, because, you know, Lin's our first level 20.
Alright, Nergal! Have a round with Mr. Athos. We do a lot to him. So let's go for it.
Nergal!
Athos, take a good look at me, at my tremendous power!
Already, words are useless. As an old friend, I will fulfill my duty. Let the light of heaven destroy you, Nergal!
Oh boy.
Wow! That animation was so over the top.
You gotta love that about late game. Always the most over the top animations in the world. I'm totally not gonna send in Ellywood because we already know what's gonna happen if I dare to do that.
You know, let's try it anyway.
He kills me, and give me just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, let's continue looking for ways to kill Nergal. Wow, you actually don't kill Hawkeye. And you do, like, no damage. Like, literally no damage. How much does Lin do? Does she die? 16. Huh. Not a chance. Actually, I want to try something. Let's try to use... that. And see if anything's different. He still kills me! Yeah, he kills me in 2 hits. That was a bad idea. How about Hector? You know what? Not even gonna try it. Like, if the opportunity comes, then I'll take it, but otherwise, I think we're in a good spot here. You're just gonna, like, continue trying to kill me. Alright, here we go! Attack number 2! Oh my god, that over-the-top animation- YOU MISSED! YOU
are so trash, Nergal! Let the light of heaven destroy you!
Okay, good.
Cause now, Elliewood, my boy, it's time for you to exact your revenge.
Nergal. So you're here, Elliewood. I thought losing Ninian might distract you. Have you forgotten her so quickly? How heartless.
I haven't forgotten. I'll never forget. It was my mistake that killed Ninian. Because of that, I will fight. I will not run away and hide in sorrow. I'm going to put an end to all of this.
And do so you shall, Elliewood! Finish him!
Why? Why must I lose? Gah! Not like this! I will not die like this! With my last breath, tremble at despair!
Go fuck yourself, Nergal.
It's finished.
Yes, at long last. Father.
What was that?
What on earth? What happened?
It can't be.
Oh boy.
Ah!
Are those dragons?
Nergal's final warning. This is what he meant.
What a calamity! A dragon's return to this world! The continent will be ashes in less than a month!
This must end at any cost. I will stop it!
So these are dragons. Look at the size of them. I've got a bad feeling about this. My legs are trembling just standing here.
There are three of them. I don't know if we can do this. We need some kind of help.
I'll do what I can! I'll halt the dragons! Strike there! So powerful! Can they be stopped?
Lord Athos, flee! The dragons are getting closer!
If we can't stop them here, we are lost!
Huh?
Bramimond!
Preparations took time. Okay, I require everyone's strength. Gather here the legendary power.
Ah! This light!
Oh! What? What is it?
Look! There! What?
Bring her back. Let the dragon girl's soul be restored.
What?
Ninian!
Ah, Ninian!
Where am I?
Go with the exalted blood of dragons. Use that power to appease them.
Ah, it's not possible. Use my power in this world.
Do you not feel it? Your power returning?
What? Ah. Yes. I will try. That's enough. I'm sorry. This is not your fault. I'm sorry. No! no more.
Ninian!
It's okay. She only fainted. Thank goodness. Ninian.
One dragon still remains. Leave the girl to me. I shall tend to her.
Chosen ones! You must stop the final dragon! You must save us all!
Alright! Because this is a completely separate part, I'm going to cut it right here and we'll be right back to fight a dragon! I'll be right back.